Melody, as a former teacher, I want to add my heartfelt gratitude and personal congratulations to you. Just 2 months ago, in a benefit concert for Parkland, members of our community and I had the honor of sharing the stage with some of the most incredibly talented students from Marjorie Stoneman Douglas High. For us, it was a life-changing experience to see these inspiring young people channeling their intense feelings of hurt and rage and sorrow into art. And one of them, Tanzo Phillip, reached out to the Tonys. He wrote, "The Broadway community showed up in our time of need and brought some much-needed light into the dark." He asked to appear on the telecast tonight, give thanks in person, and show the world how much this community has changed their lives for the better. Well, Tan, rather than inviting you onto this stage to say thanks to us, our Broadway family wants to give and say thanks to you by sharing the stage with you and your classmates. Please join me in showing your love for the members of the Marjorie Stoneman Douglas High School Drama Department.
Moments so dear, 525,600 minutes. How do you measure?